Hey guys, it's your boy, Peter John. Welcome to the episode 427 of Logo History. Today I'm going to talk about Phoenix Suns, Fry's Food and Drug Stores, J. Kizer and WRAZ. Phoenix Suns and Fry's Food and Drug Stores were requested by Lucio Carrasco 12 Eats Soup and J. Kizer and WRAZ were requested by Super Mario Simon. Check out their channels by clicking on the cards above. I hope you like it. First, I'm gonna talk about Fry's Food and Drug Stores. It is a chain of supermarkets that has a major presence in the U.S. state of Arizona. 1954 to the present, there is the word fries in red text. Here is a variant in the commercial.
In the gourmet case of Fry's Food and Drug Stores, you'll find ready-to-cook entrees for any occasion. From stuffed Cornish game hens to meatloaf, it's gourmet to go at Fry's low prices. This week you'll also find bone-in round steak at $1.59 a pound. Fry's large grade AA eggs are 49 cents a dozen. And for health and beauty care, Pepsodent toothpaste is 79 cents. Selection and savings 24 hours a day. That's Fry's, where we have a tradition of low prices.
Okay, now I'm gonna talk about J. Kizer. It is a YouTube channel that was created on January 24, 2017 and which has 2,330,000 subs at the time I'm doing this video. 2017 to 2021, unfortunately, I wasn't able to find this logo. 2021 to the present, there is a character with the style from the Powerpuff Girls with black hair wearing glasses headphones and on a hoverboard. Alright, now I'm gonna talk about WRAZ. It is a Fox-affiliated television station licensed to Raleigh, North Carolina, United States and serving the Triangle region. 1995 to 1996, there is a blue shape, and inside it there is a white number 50, and under the shape there is the word WRAZ in black text. Here is a bumper.
This is WRAZ 50.
1996 to 1998, there is a blue rectangle, and on it there are the letters W and B in white text, and on the right of it there is a white square, and inside it there is a blue number 50. 1998 to 2000, there is a golden rectangle, and on it there are four white searchlights, and between them there is the word Fox in white text, and on the right of the rectangle there is a golden square, and on it there is a white number 50, and under the rectangle there is the word WRAZ in black text. Here is a bumper.
Falling in love, it happened for one couple at 10.
2000 to the present, there are the words Fox and 50 in black text, and under them there are the words FOX 50 in common gray text, and between them there is a red circle. Here is the red version, the blue version, the version with the slogan and the bumper.
Stay connected to the Fox 50 News tonight at 10.
Okay, now I'm gonna talk about Phoenix Suns. They are an American professional basketball team based in Phoenix, Arizona. 1968 to 1992, there are the words Phoenix and Suns in blue text, and between them there is a red rectangle, and on it there is a basketball. 1992 to 2000, there is a purple shape, and on it there is a basketball on a yellow, orange and red outline, and under the shape there are the words Phoenix and Suns in purple text. 2000 to 2013, there is a gray shape on a black outline, and on it there are the words Phoenix and Suns in white text on a black outline, and above them there is a purple shape, and on it there is a basketball on a yellow outline. Here is a variant. 2013 to the present, now all the shapes are black. Here is a variant. Okay guys, this is it for today. I really hope you liked it. Stay tuned for the episode 428 that is going to be about SUPERTV2, TV2 support, no and experts. And also don't forget to join my Discord server and to subscribe to my channel so you can watch all my videos. I am Peter John, this is Logo History, and until the next video, bye.